on the Columbia. That's like way, way out, that the sediment from here, because the Columbia's dammed, the sediment's not moving any further back.
They have to dredge it now?
Nope, they're just leaving it. Let's go forward, too. It actually helped out the economy because it caused another spit of sand and a big beach for people kiteboarding and windsurfing. And they're doing it from the Washington side as well as the Oregon side now. So
okay.
Washington is like reaping the benefits of that.
I got you.
Financially. With the little town of Bingen starting to get a lot more businesses. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Toilet?
Gauge station.
Hey, there she is, zip line.
Name that bird.
It's hard to see in the silhouette. Kind of looks like a red tail, though. Forward two. Forward two.
Sediment gold? Gold penny.
Oh.
No, not in this river. Over two. So coming up around the corner here, guys, we're going to have one little rapid, and that's going to lead into the next little rapid, which is pretty much the final rapid of the day. It's also probably the most difficult Class 2 rapid that I've ever done. We're going to probably back our way through. It's really important that we use our bodies and stay together as we back our way through there. If I say get down, you're going to want to get down because we're probably going to hit some rocks. And
if you
do swim, just try to get to the boat or back to shore. Stay in the boat. No, no. This is an old school get down. No newfangled get down.